I think we've discovered a new YouTuber that is the combination of That's So Jack and Mike Matei. Before I get into that, I should give you a little background onto why I'm even making this video. A YouTuber in a community known as the Cubing community, they do a lot of puzzles and stuff. This YouTube user's name is Oscar Puzzles. And he had this girl do a video that I will put right here. And it will also be linked in the comment in the box down below. It was a puzzle of a tube-like object with a ring around it. It was black. It was 8 inches. Now, before you continue to watch that video, and then watch this next video called by this YouTube user called Me, Myself, and Pi. Now, Me, Myself, and Pi assumed immediately, showing the maturity of this guy, he assumed immediately that it was a penis joke. I don't know why. Actually, I do know why. Because he has an immature sense of humor. He makes this video just getting absolutely butthurt. In fact, since I have the other video right here, I'm going to put it right here. Because it's the most important one. It'll go over my head and it'll also be in the box down below. Watch that. I'm serious. I don't care if it brings money to his douchebaggy channel. I don't care. You all need to watch that before it disappears, because it's truly the most pathetic video I've seen in a long time. He makes this video just calling Oscar Puzzles basically a perv, that he's making dick jokes and shit. Mind you, the puzzle may resemble a wiener, but the guy made a video. And notice that the guy that made the video, Oscar Puzzles, which, if you are a minor, you can't watch it because it was flagged for being inappropriate, so now it's adult content only. Thanks to Me, Myself, and Pi telling his lovely fanboy army to flag the video. Like, another YouTube user that we dealt with, a few years ago? That's So Jack, ring any bells? Yeah. This guy is That's So Jack. But, he also decided that he was going to... He disabled the comments and disabled the like bar. What a wonderful guy. So, he's become Mike Matei, and he is censoring everyone. He says that it's because of immaturity, when really, wasn't he being immature? I mean, in order to assume that was a cock, you would think that's a little immature. I see, Me, Myself, and Pi, I see that your logic is very flawed. Yeah, have fun with that one. So now we get to how I found out about this video, which was from one of my favorite YouTube users, the Archfiend. Put his video right here, right, here, or whatever, you'll see it, and his will be in here as well. And he makes a lot of valid points that I don't feel the necessity to make, because he did it. So, basically, what I want to get out of this video is, this guy is a complete, utter, whiny piece of shit. I think the only reason that he even made a video was because the other guy, sorry, I'm forgetting names right now, Oscar Puzzles, made a video that attracted more viewers than Me, Myself, and Pi gets on a daily basis. He got, and he's just fucking jealous. You know, he'd use the jealousy argument, but it's so apparent here. It is absolutely shocking. Good job, by the way, of getting Oscar Puzzle's video flagged. You must be so proud of yourself. You know, me, myself, and Pi, if you see this video, I dare you to make a response video to this. I dare you. Because I really want to hear what you would have to say about someone like me or the Archfiend making a video about you. I really do. So if you see this video, I'm going to try to make this a response video to you. But if I can't, it'll be on Oscar Puzzle's video. So you can check it out. And, as always, everyone, have a nice day. And check out all these videos.